Three or four good chances here. Luck's going to be pivotal early. Green light is on. Here's the lure. Termo Beach, the fave. They're ready. Set, racing, over the bridge, began okay, the inside, speed from Escape In out wide, over the bridge, drives hard and railing to third, there was Termo Beach, the leader left the rail, but still in front. Fourth placing, Crown Sally, three to Sahana, last of all, Blaze Victorum, well over the bridge is in front, it's skipped away by three lengths here, Crown Sally's trying to reel it in, she's lifting now, Sally, she goes up, grabs over the bridge, Crown Sally from over the bridge and Termo Beach. Sahana a gap away, fourth from Blaze Victorum, and Escape In last of all. Crown Sally, number five, has worn down over the bridge and grabbed it to win. Five defeats one, who ran a really good race on debut. Four is Termo Beach, third, and number eight, fourth, Sahana. It's 5-1, 4-8. The winner's trained by Harrison Trengrove. Three quarters by two and three quarters. 5-1, 4-8 after race two, Gawler.